And her opponent, from Hanoi, Vietnam, Hurricane Kari Cho.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice.
Come on, we need to get order here.
Now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Technique.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Boom! What impact!
Right across the back of the neck.
Oh, nasty impact.
His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
She goes for the cover. And that was only a one.
She's still in this one.
Oh, look, elbow. Elbows off the chest. There's a pin now. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Gonna take more than that.
Set him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh, no.
Oof.
She's taking on some heat, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit.
Ouch.
It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Ooh, what impact.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
This might be one of the most tightly contested matches I've seen in a long time. Any one of these women can win this thing.
Invernic power slam.
Wow.
Beautiful technique. Here's her chance to end this thing.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Lights out. DDT connects.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look out!
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Takes her down.
Wow. Nice move right there.
Boom!
Three.
She is on fire.
Assault on the lower back. Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
Harsh impact.
Eight.
Back between the ropes.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Oh, that's one way to bring it to her opponent.
Big time. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Slam!
Putting it all on the line. Incoming.
Whoa!
Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Infernic power slam.
Wow.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
And you thought the first one was brutal.
Shot block. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Oh, my.
A maneuver like that is a great way to turn the tables.
Oh, what a chop block.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
One. Two. Oh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
These competitors are walking on dangerous ground right now.
About getting flattened.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. You got to believe this one's over. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Really working over the body.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Over and over and over. How many times are we going to see it?
She can't take much more of this.
Six.
Just wearing down the opponent.
Seven. This one's over, guys.
Look out. That can break bones, guys.
Now back to the ring.
Eight.
Despite having an impressive spot,
she counters before it's too late.
Look at her go.
Three.
Oh, the yes lock is cinched in.
Is it? Oh, it's locked in.
That has got to be it.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
She doesn't want to get counted out here.
Well, she better get back in that ring then.
Eight. One. Two.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Neck breaker!
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out, look out! This could be it! Oh, diving moonsault!
That's it, that's what she needed.
I see where she's going with this.
Here we go! Kinshasa!
He's back in full control.
Is that enough for the win? This singles contest has a victor.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff. Wow. I haven't seen a match like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
Here is your winner, Hurricane Kari.
Uh-oh. Business is about to pick up. I think business is about to pick up.
Superplex!
She's in pretty bad shape right here. This might just be the end of the road for her here, guys.
By the looks of things, this may very well be the...
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, damage to the body.
What a comeback. Wow, that one packed even more punch than the last one.
She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
She's calling for it.
Here we go.
And she turns it around on her.
Running clothesline.
Harsh impact.